very hard to pick up.
I've never faced him. To me, he would, I know he'd be a tough mark. He'd be a guy that you can't cover the whole plate against. You'd have to pick the outer or inner half of the plate and take your chances.
Verrett contributes a 1-2-3 inning. That's six hitless for the Mets today. It's starting to get interesting.